Hi, dear friends. Welcome again for a second week into our home. For this time together that we can focus on God's love. Even though we're not worshiping together as a congregation each week, we can stay connected this way, knowing that He loves us wherever we are and in our present situation. I'd like to share with you two songs that were requested this week. The first one is, O Love That Wilt Not Let Me Go. The second is one that was requested by a member of our Faith and Practice mission team to Guatemala. Here I am, Lord. Sit back, sense God's presence in your life. In the 10th chapter of John, verse 14, we read, I am the good shepherd. I know my sheep, and my sheep know me. What a wonderful thought to know that we are loved by Jesus Christ. I close with a little chorus, Gentle Shepherd. May you be filled with God's presence.